Action 7 News live at 10 with Doug Fernandez, Shelley Rabando, First Alert Weather with Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz, and Bob Brown Sports. Coverage you can count on.
The city of Santa Fe is once again considering some interesting changes to the way things are done in the city different. This time, it's a tax on disposable grocery bags, paper or plastic. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Matt Grubbs checks out the bag tax.
After we're done selecting soup or choosing chili, we come upon the age-old question.
Should I pay for a plastic?
Very few of us answer, neither. But that's just what the city of Santa Fe is after.
Paper or plastic, we don't want to get into that. They're both using a lot of resources and we're wasting them, so.
The city may soon charge something like a quarter for each disposable bag used at a grocery store. Connie Foodtown began selling reusable bags when they heard the city might latch on to the concept. They even gave away bags to a couple hundred of their best customers. The results have been mixed.
A lot of times they forget them, but oftentimes they're out in the car and they'll run out and get them.
Others just stick with paper or plastic. Owner Cheryl Picksummer says a bag tax would likely produce the same result.
If you are out and about and you run into the grocery store for a few items and you don't remember your bag, you're not going to want to purchase another reusable bag at that point.
And that's the thing about the plastic bags. They are really convenient. Which means that it will probably take a while for the city to get the impact it's looking for.
But I think it is going to have an impact on cost, food cost, a negative impact on food cost.
That did not go unnoticed at City Hall. Santa Fe has looked into a similar program in Seattle.
They want to get a reusable bag into every household in their community at the implementation of the program.
Choosing paper or plastic is relatively easy. Figuring out how to get rid of both may take a little while. In Santa Fe, Matt Grubbs, KOAT Action 7 News.
City staffers say an official council vote on the bag tax is likely months away. Then it's a question of how long it would take to implement the reusable bag program.